The moment I first saw Angela's eyes, I knew it. I knew it was love. I knew I was fucked. And lo and behold, I was.